A dog ran amok at Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cats this week. Spies at the Neil Simon Theatre tell us an audience member service dog got away from its owner and ran after the character, Bom Ballerina, performed by actress Mackenzie Warren, during the opening number. Luckily, a fast-moving usher intervened and returned the wayward canine to its mortified owner. A spokesperson for the mega musical confirmed the incident, adding, "In the storied history of cats, this is the first time one of the actual cats was involved in an incident with a dog. We're pleased to report that no animals or humans were harmed in the dust-up, and the performance continued without a hitch." Meanwhile, Webber, composer of Cats and the Phantom of the Opera, is publishing his autobiography, Unmasked, on March 6 before his 70th birthday later the same month.